He first noticed things were missing this morning.
Be careful, it's a little bit bumpy here. We're getting ready to unload the trailer, and we discovered that the fence was broken down.
Because the thief drove through it.
And cut the lock open on the trailer.
Taking it and everything for the restaurant's upcoming German Christmas market.
Because this is really hard to replace.
It'll be the second year for the event.
And we came up with the idea last year.
Held to help raise money for nonprofits throughout the community.
Oh, the holiday season is a season of giving.
While also providing fun for the kids. A reason he's asking whoever responsible to return what they took.
It's a time crunch, plus getting the supplies, pallets, plywood, 2x4 screws, and the manpower to put everything back together to be ready for Santa to be here.